Hello guys, welcome to our channel The Khichri Squad. So today's video is again going to be a jewelry unboxing video, but this time it is not a fine jewelry like gold or diamonds. As you guys can guess from the previous videos, I absolutely love buying rings. If you guys want, I can share my ring collection of both gold as well as silver. But today's ring is from a brand called Swarovski. Now, Swarovski is a luxury jewelry brand based on Austria. In Kolkata, they have two stores, one in Quest Mall and the other in South City Mall. They are also available online as well. Since it was my first purchase from Swarovski, I wanted to buy from the store itself, because I was really confused about what to buy from them. Like, I have in my mind rings or earrings or even bracelet. So I wanted to visit the store in person. So I went to their South City Mall store. The collection was quite good. This is the ring that I've got for myself. It was priced for around 4690, and though Swarovski was giving discount, there was no discount on this particular ring. This is a very, very beautiful green crystal ring. Just let me show it. It has a sparkling deep green hue to it, held by a small chain. I don't know if the ring is available online, but if possible, I will provide the link of it. There was three color options for this ring, and it was like one was purple, another was pink, and then this green one. And by the way, I got this in the size 55. So this is how the ring looks in my hand in natural light. I really loved it. And oh, I had one confusion while buying from Swarovski, and that was whether I can wear it every day. The store person assured me that every Swarovski pieces is safe for daily wear. So that is one good thing about it. Another good thing is Swarovski also provide 1 year warranty card, so that in case of any problem, you can directly visit their store with this card. So that was all about today's video. If you liked it, then please like, comment, share this video, subscribe to our channel, and see you again on our next video. Bye bye.